Hello and welcome back to Tabs Lab Red. Right at the beginning, let me wish you a happy new year. I hope that you had fun and safe holidays, that you spent them with your family and friends, and that 2017 will be even better for you than 2016. This is the first video that I'm publishing this year, and so I wanted to do a kind of look back to my first year on YouTube, but also a channel update so that you could know what to expect in the future. First of all, I'm really satisfied with the first year of my channel. I know there are lots of drawing channels on YouTube, and I really appreciate every each and one of you subscribers and viewers who chose to watch my work. You are the main reason why I keep on doing these videos. Thanks to you, my top 3 most viewed videos in 2016 are: at number 3, Kylo Ren from The Force Awakens. At number 2, my review of Progresso Woodless Colored Pencils. At number 1, First Order Stormtrooper from The Force Awakens. Now, you know that I encourage you to comment on what characters you would like me to draw, and you were kind enough to share with me your thoughts. I really tried to bring everyone's suggestions to life, but I've been so busy last year with my everyday work at art school and my other projects that there was not enough time for me to focus on everything at the same time. That is why there are still lots of you who are waiting for your drawings to be made. If you were following me from the beginning, you could have noticed that my video quality got better over time because I switched to my new DSLR, but my plan for the future is to get better lighting. Right now, I'm still working with what I have, and I'm not 100% satisfied with the quality of my videos. There is lots of room for improvement. Of course, my plan for 2017 is to bring you guys even more drawings and, first of all, to draw all the characters that you requested. I'm planning also on showing you my own made-up characters, but along with my usual speed drawing videos, I plan on starting my how to draw tips. That's something that lots of you are asking me to do, and I will do my best to find some extra time to start those videos. Also, I will try to keep my webpage updated because I want it to be my main drawing gallery for all of you who want to view my work in high resolution. If you have some time, you can check it out by clicking on the link in the video description below, but I have to point out that it's still not finished. Finally, my wish is for all of you to keep enjoying in what I'm bringing you. I know that sometimes I'll maybe draw something that you don't want to see or something that's too easy, like cartoon or video game characters, but I'm really trying to respect requests from all of my viewers, and I would be grateful if you would do the same. A few times I was asked, why do my drawings have big heads? Well, what can I say? I like to draw a kind of caricature or chibi characters. I loved it since I was a kid. I figured there are lots of channels with regular, usual or realistic drawings, and I just wanted to do something that's my own thing. Something that is fun and enjoyable for me and hopefully for those of you who like it. Mostly, I hope that this channel encourages you to pick up a pen and try drawing something for yourself. You don't have to draw like me or like someone else. Draw something that will be your own stuff. The most important thing for you is to enjoy drawing because it can be really, really fun. I hope that you've enjoyed this channel update and that you will stay tuned right here at Tabs Lab Red. Keep drawing, and I'll see you soon in my next video.